The Nash County Sheriff confirms one person died in a wrong-way crash on U.S. 64. Video from the WRL Breaking News Tracker shows traffic backed up early this morning near State Highway 231. That's in Nash County. You can see the burned-out shell of a car that flipped over off the side of the road. Crews cleaned up the crash around 2 a.m. The name of the person who was killed has not been released. There is no word on if any charges are filed.